Can you hand me the soap off?
I don't know, they're just like they're heavy. I don't like it. I'm not, I just have heavy boobs. I had one drink. I'm not drunk. I am tiny. I got fancy bra today.
And we have some decent vodka.
And I went to the arcade. And I won a pink ninja. Pink ninja? Gosh.
Gorsh.
What a pink hand job.
I don't even have a dick. I don't even.
Wow.
What makes it pink?
A vagina?
So it's not a hand job at all.
It is now.
That attitude.
You can have five strange girths in your vagina.
What makes it pink? Oh.
Vagina? Strange finger like girths that can grasp.
No.
You could have five strange girths in your vagina.
Why do you throw things at me?
Strange finger like girths that can grasp.
Because I also want an alien ball.
I'm waiting for you to throw it back eventually.
Oh, wait a minute, play with it in the pool. Now entering the king's room. Vodka.
A little bit
hopefully
of vodka.
We're defending. You're defending.
I hate vodka.
Oh!
It's fancy, therefore it's cool.
Ready to drink.
It really, all vodka tastes bad, so it doesn't matter.
Actually, this is probably some of the better tasting vodka. And it wasn't that much.
Well, at least it's not like vanilla flavored and disgusting.
It's not Burnett's.
Whatever that was not good.
That was Burnett's.
Run it through a goddamn water filter next time. Thanks,
mate. I mean, I got...
It works.
That actually works. You can take, like, super shitty vodka, you can run it through a water filter two or three times, and it'll take, like, the super high-end shit. And it'll be really smooth and really good. That's a bartender trick they do a lot.
Order will be restored.
Yeah.
Oh, drunk rat, you so silly. The hunter lays a
trap for his prey. Who doesn't have a shield?
I don't, but I'm way in the back.
I mean, I don't even know where you are.
Oh no,
what's in the back room?
You think I give a fuck?
That monkey is angry.
No, turret friend.
That's a little weird. I will shield you,
Jin. Like what? Like gunshots or shots of alcohol? Okay. Gunshots.
Well, it is odd. Because 5 is an odd number.
Do you see for?
I see what you did there, Angel.
La, la, la. Do you foresee great things for me? Nice shot. Same. You won't get rid of me, that. Oh well.
I'll steal your kill, mate.
They have a junk rat now for some reason.
Because they're gonna try and blow up my turret, and it's not gonna do anything for them.
I killed Pickle too.
Thank you, whoever killed that tire.
You set your mind to destroy it? Mind bullets.
Oh, I need
the best name.
I need help. I'm gonna die. Can I get a little help? No? Okay. You guys let a flying monkey kill me.
I got him. I got the flying monkey. And now I'm gonna get the angry monkey.
Yay.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You get that angry monkey.
I got an angry monkey and I murdered his face off.
Come get Jarmer.
Oh no, I'm trapped. I want this. Can I? Oh no, it is not.
Tracer killed herself. Not high noon today. RIP.
Yay. Pharaoh wins.
I'm just keep kill stealing. I don't mean to. I'm just trying to help.
I will take that.
Oh, I think that wall's a bit far.
They still haven't gotten to my turret. But I got the Torbjorn cute for now.
Which one?
The cute spray. The achievement is armor up. What? No, it's the one where you have to have a certain number of armor packs up. Fuck off, you monkey dick.
Monkey dick? That's just gross. Ew.
My question is, why do you know this?
I mean, I know the ducks have a corkscrew penis. Yay.
17 kills.
I am so proud of you, homegirls. Play of the game. Re-chronic? Really? You couldn't think of anything
Re-chronic.
Better than that?
No, you can't have anything better than Re-chronic. Re-chronic. 45% kill participation. It's Torbjorn.
Make me epic! Yes! Make me legendary! That can't happen, because there's not enough people.
I didn't die once.
I'm not drunk!
No, I got Torbjorn's pixel spray, my bad.
I had one drink.
Torbjorn's pixel spray,
you have to have 5 armor packs. On
5
different allies at the same time.
In one
game.
Oh.
Imagination is the essence of discovery.
I'm just intoxicated enough to not get salty. I feel good
about
that.
Not with that attitude.
You're not my mom.
Not with that attitude.
What?
I could be if you encouraged me more, Dad.
You just blew my mind.
I mean,
I can show you what cocky really means later.
Nah, I'm good.
Not with that attitude.
Oh, Angel, why?
It's the perfect answer for everything.
Not with that attitude. Imagination is the
essence of discovery. See? I'm gonna spray this pipe.
Is this easy mode? I don't know. Is it?
Hey, CJ. Do you know what you need to do? Stop. This is what you need to do. Listen. Step
into the dojo. Somebody fly.
Attack. I'm gonna train you, motherfucker. All systems operational.
Diva, ready for combat. Sake.
I'm like the 800th best Hanzo in the world. Which is actually pretty fucking impressive.
The fuck? How did that get up there?
What are you guys doing over there? It's about to begin.
Floating over to you, of course. 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Capture objective. Go, Angel, go.
Damage boosted, D.Va.
Yay. Hard 4. Now you just need health. I'm healing the wrong person! Oh god, it's Roadhog. I'm dead.
Where's Roadhog? Oh, there's Roadhog.
Over there.
No motherfuckers let me die.
I didn't know.
It's because this
Pharaoh
did the exact same shit I was gonna do. What you should do is Pharaoh. And I honestly didn't hear a damn thing you just said, Shelby, because I was talking over you.
Of course, yeah, you were. You did that thing that you did. Angel, come back! If it's any consolation, I already have my res. So if you die, I've got your back. Oh my god, stop dying!
Oh, what killed me?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Alright, everyone charge to the point now. I'm gonna ultimate on it.
Hug, you're almost dead! Come back! Oh, you died. See? That's what happens. Whoa, it's a Roadhog. I don't want that.
No,
I don't want any part of that.
I want all of it.
You want all the Roadhog parts? That's just
crap. Yeah, because I'm fucking Roadhog up. That's why Roadhog kept fucking retreating, because I was fucking him up.
No! That didn't save. I wish you kids would stop dying on
me. Yeah, because no one's killing people.
I'm trying. So you can kill people.
That's a terrible.
I've killed quite a few people, actually.
They just have a person who's actually really good.
Like,
no! Yeah!
Am I pretty good? Oh, I'm in the black hole. Nice knowing you. Oh, what? I lived? I didn't live. I got killed by Briar Nessie. Nesse. I don't know. Briar Nessie. Alrighty. What's the what? Nay. Go, Angel, go. Do things.
I've located their teleporter.
Huh? Has a heal. Never mind.
Ow. Things I do to heal you fucks.
I have one health.
Don't die on me, little shits. I haven't got to res you yet.
The fuck? the hell's happening? Oh.
I flew into the thingy thing.
Mission ain't over yet.
Taking the objective. No! Am I a beast at mercy? I don't know, I can't tell.
Oh, I killed their mercy.
Actually, I killed their mercy. You just got damage on
her. Getting her heals at least?
Well, then we both killed Mercy. Because I hit her with my pistol as she died. They have a
teleporter. Oh god! Ow! Damn you, Briar Nessie. And May. No!
That Roadhog, it like kept coming around the corner and immediately throwing his hook to try to hit me, and he would miss. He missed me a good
like 40 times. Not me once.
I'm sleepy. But I don't want to go to sleep this weekend.
From all
the shit. See, you did not hit Mercy.
No, I did hit Mercy.
I finished her off. You hit Roadhog.
No, dude. Literally, she rezzed and then I shot her in the head. I saw it on the kill feed.
Well, I saw her get killed by me on my side, so. Maybe we simultaneously killed her from both sides.
That's actually quite possible that both of our projectiles hit
exactly the same moment. It's pretty fucking sweet.
Hey, Nikki, now you gotta get me some fancy new orange pantsuit to go with my fancy new orange bra.
We can do that when your Bucks gets here.
Yay! But I doubt their sale will still be going on.
It won't have to be still going on.
I can get Walmart pantsuit, honestly. Because pantsuit don't really matter if they're fancy. The bras matter. Bras matter because you don't want the wires poking into your boobies. True story.
Probably not.
I like how I do that, and then Angel every time is immediately like, hello?
Not with that attitude.
Hello?
Hello!
Hello!
What time is it? It's only 10.
It's Overwatch time.
It's only 10.
It's high noon.
Oh no, it's not. Not unless you're playing McCree. Because I don't want the fucking enemy McCree.
You don't want it to be high noon?
I'm playing.
Fine, I'll make it high noon. Is that a voice line? Because I need to get
make it. High noon.
Or is it just, it's just on his old man.
Come on, let's bring it together. You done?
Give yourself to the rift. It's called Privet. I don't know Russian, but I think she said hello.
When did I get the pixel skin for her pixel spray for McCree? I don't even know.
I don't have it because I suck. McCree.
I think it's something to do with Fan the Hammer.
This is gonna make you feel better. I am
loving this. They're all coming from the back. Well, Reaper and Reinhardt are coming from the back.
Can I get a little love?
So, look at our side and be ready to just pounce on.
Ow.
I told you they were coming, dude.
Yeah, I got axed.
Yeah, but I flat out told everybody. It's like, hey, they're coming.
Yeah, no, I killed Winston, and then... God, he's axed.
Who's got the love? I need the love.
We all need some love right now.
Like the Lucio love, because I want that love. The kind that heals. I think I should drink before I play games all the time. I feel okay.
It makes gaming a lot more fun.
It makes me a lot less salty. Oh no. No, I don't want to be hammered. Get out. Go, Ronnie P. I don't know you, but I trust you.
My point, motherfuckers.
I trust you. Reinhardt's coming back. You can have the grenade. Oh, let's break it. Yay, we're breaking it down. Like, could you, like,
watch
not
out.
Dragging me in the face? You go, Wateki, go fuck yourself.
Oh, are you kidding me? Move to the beat, raising the volume. Should have saw that coming.
Can we please get
on
the point?
The only reason people
point?
Choose Lucio here.
No, you don't. I'm dead already. So there, you can't have me in your sights.
You can have your dead body in his sights.
Yeah. Yeah.
Take that, you nubs.
Yeah. Lilo and Stitch? No, okay. Do you ever get that feeling of deja vu? I don't know, sometimes I get that feeling of deja vu. Where'd you guys go? Why is everybody going in that way? Aw, oh, Nick, I'm sorry. I saw that happen to you.
It's okay, I got a triple kill post-mortem.
So I'm still happy.
Bye-bye! You should probably leave, Awful Thomas. You should probably leave, because apparently you're awful.
That's two bad things.
I mean, our Thomas isn't bad. But he's, like, not here. This is
oh,
true.
Okay. I've had my ultimate this whole time, but
I
can't
think
find
he plays
any time
Overwatch.
In this stupid small room. Like, I'm just gonna have to end up using it on, like, one person.
Get the monkey! Get the monkey! Gravity kills. Oh well. I do that shit all the time. Like, literally always prematurely use that ult.
Then no one even dies from it.
No one dies from Lucio's ult anyway.
No, I meant my ult.
Oh.
I hit three people
Ow.
With it and no one died.
Ow. That's what you get when you let your heart win. Whoa.
Get him, Angel.
Nobody
I'm
got
dead.
My paramour
Can't
reference. Oh god, that's a dragon there, that is. Oh,
GG, mates.
Yay!
Oh! That was us.
Hey, LMAO.
That was us.
That was the thing we did there that we did.
That okay. we did?
Yeah, that was a did thing that we. Oh, I don't know.
That we did?
Yeah. I sprayed the earth. I sprayed the earth table. So this here is the earth. It's round. That's a very nice earth. famous than I mean. Fire's a missile.
Welcome to Earth.
But I am late tired. Okay, we'll have a nap. Then fire's a missile. Lucio, protect me. Protect me from the evil within. I don't know what's going on. I'm going to die. I am probably already. They are not charged. Go ahead.
That would be so. I'd probably be ecstatic if they added a story mode for this game.
That would be amazing.
I would love it.
It's not gonna happen. Reinhardt?
Well, I mean, it's something you probably only play once anyway.
Oh, boof. I want to have the, like, big war in Siberia there. Where am I? Yeah, Reaper, I didn't invite you to this party. I didn't invite you to this side of the map. Get out of my side of the map.
You lucky piece of shit.
Well, he is not getting out. Well, maybe he is. Maybe we're all too focused on Reaper instead of the point. Which is not a good thing. Oh, they just dropped the beat. I don't know if I'm okay with that. I don't need your beat dropping, sir or madam. I've got you in my sights. And I don't need to be in your sights either. Gosh. You little shit. Aw, sunsets again. And I don't want your justice. Are we breaking it down? My controller just malfunctioned. Yay, we're breaking it down. Well, am I losing? No, I am not. Currently, actually, we are. But we have a point now, so it's all gonna be okay. You're not my mom. I got pinned. Help me. They're doing me a frighten. Thank you. Lucio, can I get some love? Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead on the point. I just got charged, that's all.
Oh no, we need to get on it.
It's on the point.
I can't do shit about it, dude.
I am on the point.
I'm literally being hunted by a party of like 5
I am dead. It's time for a new group?
No, I got on the point at the last second.
Let's up the tempo. Oh no. Oh no. If this is the case, I don't want to be the tank on this one. I want to be Mercy. Thank you for tanking for me.
You better glue yourself to my asshole.
I'm gluing myself to Angel's asshole currently. Because Angel can fly and it's fun to fly.
I got lost. Where am I?
I don't know. Where are we? I'm literally just following you. Nikki! No! Don't die. I can damage boost you. Some damage. Do the diddly do. Yeah, now you can really do some. Oh shit. I tried. I got you. Damage boost. Oh shit. Soldier chased me. I don't like soldier, he needs to die. Punch him in the butt.
That's okay. I summoned my turret.
My mech and blew him off the side.
Alright. Angel, you're on soldier butt punch duty.
What?
I have summoned you to be on soldier butt punch duty. You have to punch him in the butt. It's just a thing.
Okay.
Okay. Then we're settled. Forgive me, I didn't want to be in his sights. Where are you guys? I don't want to die.
We're dead because you didn't want to be in his sights.
It's okay, he died.
Well, now they're dropping the bead.
What the hell's going on?
Oh, well, now we're breaking it down, so that's better than dropping the bead. Because obviously...
I'm gonna punch him so far up the butt, he's gonna taste justice.
Yay! You better.
Like, right after you said that, too, he ate a rocket and died.
That's the best. Die, die. Mickey, come back to me. Yay, rocket!
Doesn't matter, no one else is there. Oh shit.
Oh no, I got reaped.
Don't get reaped.
The reaping angel.
The reapering?
The reaper ring. The lord of the reaper rings. Get on the point. Oh my god, I wasn't back to heal you. Why'd you have to- Oh, I don't even have a res. What am I supposed to do? I'm alone. I couldn't do that. I'm sorry.
Wow, I did so much damage though.
I have cookies. Do you want a cookie?
That's when you roll.
Like, we should have someone go Bastion. Cause he's the counter for three fucking tanks.
I was trying
to go Bastion, but I didn't die. Nobody would actually
Well, that's your fault.
Kill me for me to go Bastion.
Nick, you always win play of the game. Stop it. I never
no.
get it.
I will not be stopping it.
That's a lot of damage.
It is. I ain't voting for no Sensei. He's a dick butt. Alright, so we're leaving this game.
Or is he a butt dick?
Yes.
I like how it says career average 5,000. 16,000 damage done.
Do you just wanna brawl or do you wanna play more regular
No.
game? Okay.
No brawl.
I do.
I hate the brawl.
It helps you get used to new characters.
Well, it gives me four people that I can't play back to back in the same fucking order.
I hate wearing brawls. But the one I got is cute, so I'm gonna wear it. Hmm. Hey, Nikki?
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be cute tomorrow.
What?
We're going to be cute tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. We're going to the movies. You can be cute as you want to be.
Yee.
Turtles?
Warcraft.
Do we have room for one more?
Hi, Bob. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, how you been?
I'm still breathing.
What? That's fortunate. Better than some of us can say.
But no, like, the entire... Honestly, the entire reason to go see Warcraft is in hopes that they're... that the movie theater we're going to is participating in the promotion so we get free game time.
Hello, Munchin. I like your name. It's fun to say.
Thank you.
It's about beer.
I just had vodka.
You haven't had enough.
Should I have some more?
Probably.
You only had like an eighth of a shot.
Here, give more. I'm drinking water too, so I don't feel so icky.
What are you drinking?
I feel like that mostly because of the walking.
Yeah, I know, but the alcohol is not helping the cause.
Oh, fuck, I dropped the lid.
At least you didn't drop the bottle.
I would be very upset if I dropped the bottle.
I feel like...
This is a $13
bottle of alcohol with a lot of alcohol left in it. I'd be pissed.
What are you drinking?
New Amsterdam.
Yeah, some kind of Amsterdam vodka, that's all I know. I am not a connoisseur.
No, I thought it was gin.
No, it's New
England. Time to attack!
Gin is gross.
I mean, love gin.
Vodka's gross, but it's not as gross. You know what's delicious? Soju. It's just like, nobody ever has soju because it's weird.
It's not that it's weird.
It's like $40 a bottle right now.
It's like $10 for like a beer bottle sized bottle of it.
Got Crown Black.
Let's show them what we can do. Crown is like $1 million.
Really? It's really cheap.
I don't have any money, so everything Crown is like $1 million.
$40 for a decent bottle.
But Crown is one of my favorite alcoholic drinks ever.
I just like Smirnoff Ice. Five. Fuck you guys.
All alcohol tastes nasty to me.
I like alcohol that doesn't taste
then
like
you haven't
alcohol.
Had
good alcohol.
Probably not.
What do you drink? Like PBR? Because that's gross.
Like normally,
I would say
I don't drink. So
I wouldn't say that vodka.
You're better off. Whoa! I've got a soldier
yeah,
on my
butt. Literally every moderation. That's done.
He gone.
This is how I'm functioning today. I'm just gonna stand up.
Don't believe me, just wah! Wah!
Is that the Luigi one?
Yes. Oh shit, we don't have good vibes.
Good vibes came
do?
Back. You didn't mean to leave.
Does that mean the game's gonna be full of bad vibes? Oh god, rocket to the face. Good thing I'm a tank. Well, he missed, so that's a good thing. His name is Nasty. That's not nice. I don't like that name. Good. Oh, we have two tanks. That's nice.
Yeah, that apparently works on this map, so...
Yeah. Yeah, that's a thing that they did there. Who's on the point? Oh, it's a Pharah. And a Tracer. Get out of here, you little bitch. You little bitchy bitchy bitch. Hit me with your bitch. Oh. Oh, let's break it down. Hey, we're breaking it down, alright? Let's go.
This working?
Do you like that?
Is my crazy
Junkrat spam working? Hold on.
Oh my god, Genji, please leave. Genji, I said leave. Leave.
Genji, please.
Genji, please. There you go. You're dead now. It's all good.
Oh no, I got fanned.
Get some McCree. Yeah, he gone.
Two tank, two Pharah. Let's go.
Yay. And a Lucio.
Oh, I have my ultimate, and I'm probably not going to be able to use it.
Why am I flying?
Ultimate into the sky!
But Vibe said GR, not GG. Why was I spawned facing backwards? That was only really confusing. That's weird. I've never spawned anywhere but like in front of the door. Huh. Which door? That's a door? Wait, where are you? Oh. What? That's a door?
Yeah. I gotta use it's a door at the side.
I gotta use it now. It's gotta happen. There.
That's the
door for like sniping.
I had no idea there was two doors in that base. Is that bad?
I told you, there's usually three ways out of every base.
I don't... There's only two in Hanamura. Whoa there. To you, bitch ass hoe. I don't want to contest with the Reaper. He scares me.
Okay, no.
I died. Rickshaw the rickshaw. I died.
Why are you
telling me?
I'm answer.
I can't kill you.
IDK, I love you.
My BFF.
Go, Munchin, go! Do things and stuff with your newfound shield that's probably already worn off now.
I like that McCree apparently killed himself.
Well, no, I knocked him off, but it didn't give me credit.
Lucia! Oh no, oh no, and oh no, I died, I died. I should drink while I play more often. I don't get salty. I like it. It's nice. See? Oh shit. Here, have a shield.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh, I'm starting to talk Russian now because so much Zarya play. Yeah. All this Zarya-ing. This might be. Oh my god, you're right. I just thought about that.
You're channeling your inner Zarya.
Totes. Maybe that's why I'm doing well with her now. And then we've got good vibes on the other team, so maybe... I don't know, what am I saying?
I'm disappointed he's not Lucio, though.
Yeah, that would be perfect. Whoa, whoa,
what?
Genji, bro! Get out of here! I didn't invite you to this point.
Nobody likes you, Genji.
Nobody likes you, not even your own brother. Get out. See? He just dragons. I found you! Oh no, I almost got knocked off the level. Oh, I got hammered though. I mean literally. Like with that
Reinhardt shield.
Bye Reinhardt.
BRB. I'm coming back guys, I promise. I only died for a second. Just like don't disregard. Daddy is on you. I don't want to. What if I don't want to die, die, die? I didn't ask you for this. You can only rage for so long, homeboy.
You can only be an edgelord for so long, mate.
Honestly, Goth Zarya is edgier than you, so shut your dick.
You're right, I am edgier than they are.
I don't even have Goth Zarya. I don't even like it as much as Siberian. Really? She just res all of them. Hey, I need somebody to capitalize on my ult. Because I've got it now. So, I'm on my way.
Yeah, I wasn't thinking.
If all three Pharahs could ult at the same time, That would be wonderful.
That was a triple kill. That's what that was. I may have got play of the game. And if I did, I'm really happy.
We'll see.
Die. Alright, I'm coming back. I'm coming home. Angel, here's a shield.
Wait.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Get on it. Thank you.
Dead.
Get on it again.
Dead. Someday you'll be dead.
Rip, Mother Vera.
Someday we'll all be dead.
Oh my god, get back on this.
I'm running there.
Everyone's dead.
What? I'm just getting started. Red Dead Dead is from South Park. Like the Christmas movie, like the really old one.
I'm
not
one for standing around. I need
somebody to be Reinhardt for me.
You want me?
Sure.
I'm going to be Zarya.
Those Reinhardt is definitely not getting any kills. You're just being a sheep.
Thank you.
We have nothing but standing there holding.
We have two Pharahs, so I think we should be okay with two tanks.
Okay, we gotta go up here.
I'm trying to put on my drink.
I think this might be your jam.
Bob.
Yeah, where
Bob,
are
come
you?
With me.
Where are you?
I'm turned. Back.
You're behind me?
Yeah, come back around. Follow me.
I see you. Watch out, there's a Honda.
Oh no, I got killed by a Reaper again.
Gonna pick that up. Come up the stairs.
This sounds really gamey and cheap.
Yep.
Left.
Okay.
What counters Reaper?
Fucking Bastion counters everything.
Definitely range.
Fucking Bastion counters everything.
Because Reaper is really bad in like small, close areas.
We could use somebody to pay attention behind us. Make sure you check behind you every once in a while.
I mean, like, he's really bad to fight in small, close areas.
Get off me, Genji.
I'm too tired. Who wants a shield?
That's Genji.
I want a shield.
I didn't say you could have that.
Shield.
I didn't say you could have this point. You best get out of here. I died, though.
That hurt. Oh,
shit. Yep.
That's alright, we'll just go right back up here.
Let's go.
He kinda...
The problem with your guy's comp is that you're not on the point.
I'm on my way.
Well, I was doing that to be able to try to clean them off for you guys to get on the point.
I mean, I'm a tank too, so like, chill the fuck out. Angel, what are you doing out there? Genji, get up out of here. I'm a tank. Ow.
Dump my stat to shoot him.
I was trying to shoot him. The thing is that he's using its ulti automatically to flex all the bullets.
He does.
And that's not a joke. He automatically deflects all bullets in his ult.
I didn't know that.
It's okay, I got really salty earlier because I shot my ult at a D.Va and she
charge
absorbed
bomb.
It, and I didn't know that was a thing.
Not quick enough. A block anyway.
Well, I mean, I was kind of shooting him directly in the face and nothing was happening.
Whatever.
Probably
wouldn't
have pressed his entire team.
Fucking beat my fucking triple kill fucking earlier in the fucking game, fuck. Fuck you. Hey, 24 projected barriers.
Epic. To see justice done is its own reward.
Nobody cares.
You hit E a lot.
The Reinhardt, anyway.
Ooh, you hit E a lot. I mean, Reinhardt's not much more impressive. He held right click.
E?
Yeah, that's how you project barriers. You hit E on somebody and they get a barrier.
Actually, it was right bumper. Get it right.
I'm sorry that I don't use a controller.
It's okay, you're not a scrub like me.
Hello?
I don't want any.
Hello?
Hello? Every time Nick makes a noise, Angel's like, hello?
Prepare to attack. Hello?
The only thing I can think of when you do that is the fucking FNAF guy.
Someone at work told me that too.
I'm gonna try it.
But like, every time you say hello, you remind me of the phone guy.
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Purple guy? Are you purple guy, Angel? Are you gonna murder us all?
I make no promises.
You watch Game Theory, right?
Yeah.
We're going to die. Give me a break. I don't know why I'm sniping, I just felt like it. Give yourself some I'm not even like a good sniper. Enough waiting around, let's get out there. Hello.
With every death comes honor.
So Nick, I'm like legitimately thinking about finding out about going to school in Germany now.
Well, it's a legitimate thing, and we could probably do it.
Free tuition.
We have to get...
I can't do that.
But what I'm saying is have Germans. There's
actually pretty much proven to me if you
keep up with it. Get you fluent. What you're learning.
About 3 months.
We have.
I don't know, German. Guess that dream's dead. Alright, kids. Whoa, Hanzo. Tommy. Slow your roll.
That Pharah sniper, though.
Yeah, like, I can't even, like, do anything compared to this shit. I guess I better move. Oh god, McCree. Yeah, let's pick it up. You'd think, in real life, one revolver shot would not combat, like, emptying an SMG into somebody, but I don't know. No, not again. This time I got a Roadhog.
I mean, it's a good question.
Which one would die first? Probably the one who got multiple wounds instead of just one. I don't even know where he hit me, honestly. Oh my god. I don't think I want to be Widow anymore. This is a terrible idea. I don't know if I want to do this whole sniping thing anymore. I'm not having fun. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna try the Reaping. I have a spray that says Reaping it now, so I'm happy.
Chillin'.
Because I can't get to it.
Because I almost died trying to kill it. No, it is not. I do not want any of your high noobs, sir. Please put it away. That's indecent. Enemy turret
sighted. Really?
Let's up the tempo. Payload stuck. Get it rolling.
I'm a really bad Reaper, I apologize. I just want to play him because I got this kick-ass skin.
Only way we're gonna push.
Get up out of here, McCree. Oh, well, if it weren't for that Widowmaker. Zag and a Nabbit. Alright. What is this spawn camp bullshit fucking turds? I can't even. Ooh, I'm back.
They're not spawn camping, they're protecting the payload. It's the game type.
Shh, Angel, I'm gonna say things that I want to say. I understand entirely. I just don't want to admit that I understand. Because I'm a little
Team.
Bitch.
I've got you in my
sights. No.
He literally
jumped down there to fucking kill me alone.
Yeah, you better run, Hanzo. I got their sniper. One of them. Got the man sniper. I didn't get the lady sniper because I don't see her.
Because I killed her already.
Good deal.
I killed her and then fucking...
I need heal.
Soldier
heal
altered.
I almost
see how everything
heal?
Works better when you have a Reinhardt.
Oh wow. Way to go. I jumped down into the dragon. Did you see that? That hurt. And this is why I never play Reaper. Well, good loss.
Okay, so I have to step out for a second. Y'all keep playing.
Are you gonna pee?
No, but close enough.
You have to poop?
Yep.
Oh, it's gonna be like 30 minutes, guys. Hang in there.
You didn't do anything.
It takes like 10 years to poop.
See, and I only played Reinhardt for like, a minute.
Oh.
What?
I don't know what happened. I love you and your warm, squishy, icky body. Mmm. He threw things at me. I'm sorry.
Our world is worth fighting for.
Okay.
Are we just skirmishing?
Yeah, we're skirmishing. Oh. Okay. I'm so sleepy now. I do not need any more drink. I'll come back.
Hmm.
voice embraces you.
Now entering King's Road.
Yeah, Nick's not gonna back for like 10 years. I swear, when he poops, he like travels into another dimension. Like, stays there for a while. I'm gonna try to Bastion. If this doesn't work out, I'm sorry.
Build them up, break them down. Try not to get yourself killed out there.
Where do you even set up on this map? Up in the window, probably?
Wherever you want.
Behind the Reinhardt, usually.
Well, if you could just set up and like cover that window where they spawn and snipe, that'd be awesome.
I'm gonna be like right here.
Yeah, you'll be sniped if you're there, so be pay attention.
I'll go this way. Ha! Gonna be like right here.
Reaper going right. Junkrat going left.
I am prepared for battle.
Are you, Shelby? Are you prepared for battle?
I think so.
Oh my god. They've been trying to kill me this whole time in front of their bit, their door.
It took them that long.
I think I'm prepared.
Yeah. I was like jumping around, the four of them were chasing me.
Nice. There's several going left.
I'm hitting the
robot. That was rather amusing.
I'm spraying and throwing. Is throwing? Spraying. Yay, he gone. Hi, Reaper. Ow, I am not prepared for battle. That hurt. Where's my teleporter? Jeez, Symmetra. Get on it. Don't mind me, I'm just a salty squid.
A salty squid?
Yes. McCree is about dead. That Roadhog is dead. Help me, Reinhardt. Thank you. Oh no! I don't even know what kills me. McCree. Fuck that guy. Oh no! Don't disconnect on me now. Don't disconnect on me now. He's behind the car, and I can't get him.
That finally killed me.
This goddamn Reaper.
Oh, and they killed my turret, too.
High focus the Reaper. He's being an asshole, and I don't appreciate it. I am triggered. by this traumatizing event in my life. I'm in a bad spot to be bashed. I know he's up there, I just like don't know what to do. It is not high noon. Now put that away. Buttons are not toys, McCree. I killed on core. Ha ha ha. It's okay, I'm four. I'm four too.
Actually pretty good round.
Yay.
We did pretty well.
I love my pose.
Whoosh. You have that one and I have the balance one. Like a yoga pose.
My pose.
Seriously,
this?
I didn't accomplish anything, I just hit everyone a little bit.
Apparently it was a play of the game.
I guess so.
The prayer of the game.
I'm not long from
the
middle of the night.
They all left. Like, literally all of them left.
They got mad at the Bastion Torb combo. Bastion Torb Reinhardt combo.
To attack.
This is gonna be even worse than I was with Bastion, so just hang in there.
Let me try Widowmaker for a minute.
You better strap in, because this is gonna suck.
A whole minute?
Yep, I'm gonna time it and everything.
Same. This is Team 66. Team, we're needing to practice Hero 66.
One shot. One kill.
Come on, Zarya, let's go on an adventure.
Hey there. On an adventure.
I like that skin.
Hello. A single death.
That's pretty cool. Like, the more I hit, the darker the mark on the wall gets.
Huh. That's interesting. I don't like my Widowmaker skin, though.
The sight of one of my finest kills. That day...
You got a Bastion on the right, and the building.
When did you get back?
Just now.
Alright, Vanilla Knight, you have to go.
Okay, guys, it's official. Oregon is the most redneck, badass place in the world.
Why do you say that?
The cowboy guy?
Yes. There is a guy who's hauling horses. He pulls up into a Walmart parking lot when he watches a guy try to steal his bike, he grabs the lasso out of the fucking taxi, runs around, gets the horse out of the trailer, chases the dude down, lassos his ass off the bike, and holds him there until the cops show up.
Huh.
Oh, there's their Bastion.
He got on a horse and lassoed the motherfucker.
When I get there, I'm gonna put up a shield and go around the corner to where their Bastion is. So try and kill it.
No one can hide from my sight.
Oh, let's break it! Damn!
I want him.
My ultimate's ready. If anyone's got a Junkrat tire or something.
Oh, I walked right into that.
So did Angel, but he's Reinhardt, so it's okay.
I walk into everything. That's my job.
You walk forward. Click.
I can't even dodge things right. I'm the worst McCree ever. This is like the worst
So I really, really wonder what Reinhardt looks like outside of that suit.
He's a seventh.
There's a skin that shows his face.
Yeah.
Probably looks a lot like Roadhog.
Because I don't imagine he's actually that big.
He is. His bio says he's like 7.5 foot tall.
Yeah, but I mean like bulky wise. I mean, for 61 years old, that's a lot of fucking bulk.
Are we gonna get the bash?
Oh, you're kidding me. I'm so upset right now.
Me too.
There's a widow on top of the ledge when you come out, Angel. She's probably gonna try to hit you in the face.
I've got High Noon. I'm not really sure how to High Noon, but I've got it. Whatever.
Yeah, I know. She already killed me before you said that anything.
Walk forward, see the red dots, click, and you'll get a headshot.
Hmm.
How you
oh man, you gotta use your ultimate when I'm dead.
Well, nobody said they wanted it, so...
I was not doing well.
Oh my god, get it in range!
As, Widowmaker.
She said you have to do it and then walk forward so you see them.
No, they were like hiding.
Come on guys, get on the point. I'm here.
Well yeah, that's the point. When High Noon comes out, you have to hide or you're gonna die.
Where is it coming?
Into my face.
Right in the face.
All over my face. Tire, Bukake. Too much? Okay. Oh, Monkey Man, please. Monkey Man, spare me. I do not know how to play this character, and I
oh my god, someone needs to take care of that widow. Tracer.
Alright. I'm done with that.
Take care of widow, you say?
Widow's back in that same spot again.
Yeah, I know. Not much I can do about it.
You can go up the stairs around.
I hear Bastion and I don't like it.
You shouldn't.
Okay, I'm not going Reinhardt anymore.
We're out of time.
I shouldn't have been McCree, guys, sorry.
You have to learn new characters somehow.
I'm just a really, really bad McCree.
Okay, Bastion's dead.
I don't think I'll ever get good at McCree. Somebody do that thing that you do there with the point. Good job. Now stay there. I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Blow up Bastion.
I'm trying. Oh, I got the Venom Mine. That's the thing that I did there. I died.
Alright. I killed most of them. Do something with it.
Yeah! Who's there right now? Good job, guys! Come on my way. We can do this. I believe in you.
Yes.
We live to fight another day. I'm gonna escort this payload, and it's gonna be alright. I hear the Widowmaker. Oh well. Didn't make it into the window. Don't really care.
You made it directly into those Widowmaker bullets.
Shut your butt.
Widow's dead.
I'm feeling angry.
She can only kill one of you at a time.
Bastion.
I will cut you. Except I probably won't cut you, because that's mean.
Fire in the hole!
I don't want your fire in the hole. You take it back, sir. I'm not in the mood.
Through the miracle of science. Take your fiery hole.
Are you serious? Why are you gonna do this, Mercy?
Did you just use your ult a second ago?
Yeah. Problem?
I guess Widow's using her ult.
Probably.
Because I flanked everyone, turned a corner, and got one shot by her. No way she would have known unless she was using it.
Or hacks.
Get the
or
monkey
hacks.
Bomb. Oh, let's break it. Oh, I didn't get to break it down.
Save your life.
Oh, just go around the corner and ult.
Oh, everyone shoot them. Fuck me back. Seconds.
I am not a very good Pharah either, but I'm a better Pharah than I am, McCree.
Cursory evaluation indicates time's running out.
You tried.
Good job, soldier. Just watch it go by. Like, oh no, not dealing with that.
He's like, nah.
That aimbot, though. That fucking game-given aimbot.
I need help. Like, I have 25 health. And we're in overtime, and I can't leave.
Well, nobody can do any Bastion.
Okay, I got
all the
fairies
have to throw rockets at the same time at Bastion. Hey, Angel, why don't you try to flank Bastion?
I've been killing Bastion every single time.
I mean, it's really hard because he sees me.
No, you go around the corner behind him.
I'm not a good Pharah, okay? I'm not good at games. I don't win the video game.
No, why does this always happen when I get my ultimate?
No one likes Pharah alts.
I like Pharah alts.
They don't even have a Pharah.
I was like, nope!
And then directly shot Angel in the face.
Oh yeah, that's the one that hit me in the face. I was tired, Bukake.
Did you just say tire fucking?
Tire Bukake. Because it was all over my face.
Because it explodes on your face.
Hey, Hey, level 67 loot box time. I'm gonna, like, just make a impromptu break here so I can open this. That was my executive decision. Hey, two rares. Really? The same Symmetra skin I already have? And the same Soldier 76 victory pose I already have? And 150 gold, so I can buy things now. So I'm going to do just that. I'm gonna buy Goddess Symmetra right now. Which one should I get? Architect or Goddess? Oh gosh.
Hey, CJ, are you still streaming?
Yeah.
Alright, I like Goddess better.
Hey, guess what?
What?
I'm about to be streaming too, mate.
Oh.
We can share.
Well, we're all streaming the same thing. I'll stream too. No,
I'm not. Do a multi stream.
Yes, multi stream. Everyone has to watch everyone all at once.
We can multi stream if it was on Picarto, but you guys don't ARP. So.
No, we're multi streaming this awesome ass game.
No, we can multi-stream on Twitch, too.
I did not know.
Oh, that's a legitimate thing? I was making a joke.
Yeah, here, I'll send you the link here in a second.
Is it like a premium thing like it does on Picarto? I am Smurf Symmetra.
There's a Smurf Symmetra skin?
Well, Goddess and Debbie are both a blue skin, so.
Yeah. Oh, spell your name for me real quick, Nick.
D-H-Y-S N-O-M-I-A
Dysonomia.
Here, I will send you a link on Facebook to show you what I'm talking about.
Okay, but I really am streaming right now.
Pick up.
Okay, I'm going attack Symmetra just for the new skin, so.
Which one is this? This is Runes.
Neat. Oh, this is the ruins.
This is the pit.
This is the pit of... No, this is not the pit. This is the, weird spot.
No, this is the pit. It's still, like, low to the ground.
No, this is...
Fancy new skin, guys!
I thought she meant, like, the gigantic hole in the ground.
Vera is excited to meet.
I want pepperoni rolls really, really bad.
Pepperoni rolls?
Yeah.
That sounds awesome. I've been craving them a lot here because they don't really have them in Mississippi. I know, I'm a poor, sad soul.
They don't really have them in most cities.
It's just
pepperoni rolls are a West Virginia thing.
It really is.
You know what I just realized? Like I'm streaming Overwatch and forgot to change it off of Hearthstone.
So everybody thinks this is Hearthstone?
Hearthstone changed a lot.
Hearthstone became a lot of first-person shooter. Be first person shooter real quick.
Do, do, do. Oh, hi, Bastion. That's a real dumb place to be.
That's a real dumb place to be.
Does anyone see that mercy kill? That was great.
It's even more dumb to try to face check a Bastion Tanzo when he's in that place.
I got exploded.
I got hogged.
Whoa, are you serious? He hit me with that? Like, wait. I was around a corner, and I got hooked.
What did he hit you with?
His hook.
Oh.
Surprise,
I was practically around the corner.
Well, it's client-side hit recognition.
Not High Noon anymore, bitch.
It doesn't matter where you are on your screen.
I know,
matters.
But it's still dumb.
I mean, it works in your favor, too, though.
So much lag. Like, so much stream lag.
Ah, second too slow. Oh, cool. Teleporter. Where'd it take me? Would that help me? I'm not sure. Turn
it up. It is definitely closer to the point.
Thank you.
So I'm not sure how I survived that long, because I just kind of looked around and suddenly enemies everywhere.
Same.
Like, you need to let us know when you're doing Zarya Ultimate, because I can do dirty things to them when they're in a ball.
Well, I almost had my ult when you did it.
I didn't, but just hitting them with rockets a few times will kill them all.
This is not a Symmetra map, but I really like her skin and I want to use it.
Well, you should wait for a different map, honestly.
I don't think there really is a Symmetra map.
No, there's several Symmetra maps.
I'm really worried about that
tire.
Okay.
Jeez, that rocket barrage.
Oh jeez, that res.
Undoes your whole rocket barrage.
Pretty much. And then we lose because overtime is a stupid mechanic and we should have won that earlier.
I don't know. I
should have won that way earlier.
That overtime mechanic's probably one of my favorite things about the game.
That's the thing I hate most about the game.
It's one of the things that they do in TF2. So I'm getting used to it. Right.
Well, I don't like TF2, so...
We have...
Nah, if you like this, you'll like TF2.
A meat
hook. No, I've tried TF2, I don't like TF2.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
Oh my god.
Who didn't get shields? If you didn't get shields, come back.
That was a smart move, Diva.
If you don't have shields, come on back. Don't do this now.
I don't know why I didn't couldn't catch the wall.
I keep like DCing and it's really upsetting me and it's really scaring me and I don't like it and I'm getting freaked out. Oh shit.
So how about that triple kill though?
Did you just see what happened to me though?
Yeah, I just did it to him, so don't feel avenged.
Vengeance!
I'm not a good roadhogger, I would get revenge. Metro map, but I love the skin and I wanted to try it.
What?
If I wasn't stunned, I could have gotten out of that.
I mean, we do have a teleport. Yeah, let's move it, so, that's a cool thing that we do have.
Then McCree all just won them the game.
Nah, it was the Roadhog ult. I could have got there and stopped it if it wasn't for that.
No, it was the McCree ult that fucking he had a quad hit. Fuck him.
If I could have got to the point, I could have delayed him long enough.
This beautiful fucking purple. Just watch this shit. Oh, they're all right there? Okay. Convenient.
Brutal. Self-healing.
Get sleepy. Nick, if they're gonna make us go to the high noon showing of that movie tomorrow, we should probably sleep.
Actually, we're going to, like, the 1:45 showing.
Oh. High noon. Are we defending? Can we please defend so I can be Symmetra and be good at it?
No, no defense. Never defense.
Please, Mom?
Awesome. Never, ever defense.
All Symmetra?
Double Symmetra.
Yay.
Bite of the Murloc.
Three Symmetra.
Triple Symmetra.
Quadruple
Symmetra.
And a Roadhog.
And a mystery character that will hopefully be a Symmetra. It's
maybe
a Symmetra.
Have like a Torbjorn.
I'm the prettiest Symmetra. I have blue skin.
I think that skin's ugly, so.
Yeah, you
I
have
disagree.
Like. That is like the worst skin in the game.
I love it. I think it's beautiful. I think the worst skin in the game. Like, legendary wise.
I think regular Symmetra is prettier.
The worst skin in the game, legendary wise, is probably Goth Zarya. So.
That's probably true, but that one's still very bad.
Nah, like, I'd say to me that. Goddess Symmetra is just the worst skin, period.
Oh, I think it's beautiful.
Just cover their door, guys. They can't kill all of them.
Let me stand in front of the thing so they can't see the bullshit that's happening.
I'm putting turrets under the payload.
Turrets.
Okay.
I put turrets on the payload, I put turrets on the walls.
Keep using your charge ball because it goes through his shield.
Yeah, just spamming the shield.
We have negated the Reinhardt.
I have an ultimate already.
Trace is behind us.
I see. Did you open the path?
Son of a bitch. Fucking Reinhardt.
No! When you're fighting a Tracer, don't be so scared. You have to get close to her.
Yeah, Symmetra is one of the hard counters to Tracer.
Except that Tracer's range is greater than Symmetra's, and Symmetra's harmless if
you
know
that. That's
why
I said you have to run at her and not be scared.
But she can blink away from you.
That's why you practice, though.
My teleporter's in the weirdest place.
I wreck Symmetra's all- or Symmetra's. Tracer's all day is Symmetra.
You put it in the basement.
Yeah, I put it in a spot where we can all flank them. If y'all would have let me go Bastion, we would have just had the slaughter at the door.
The all Symmetra thing is not working, guys.
Not with that attitude.
I mean, I wanted to be Symmetra first, but. Lucia.
So apparently using my own teleporter fucking shuts it off.
Yeah, it only has a certain number of charges.
Well, no, like it only had... It had 5 left. I walked through it and it's like your teleporter has been
refunded. No, it shouldn't. Because I walked through mine plenty of times without it shutting
down.
Yeah,
it doesn't have a certain number of charges. It's just until they kill it.
No, that number on the side when you put it, that's the number of charges it has.
So they're just gonna walk this fucking
thing. I don't know.
Look, when you put your teleporter down next to the alt charge thing, there'll be like a number.
We're all behind them, and they're just. Yeah, that thing's running about a fast.
Okay, I'll guess I'll do something useful.
This fucking Tracer, though. I can't do anything about it. She scares me. Alright. I was the original Symmetra, but.
I need
more certainty than the Ponzo.
Really? How did she even get behind me? Oh, Tracer. The Bastion.
Oh,
that went well.
I like how I switched to Bastion, I didn't even get to do anything.
Shelby just running right up there on it.
Like, I wanted to
this works better with control the point rather than payload.
Yeah.
Top Symmetra makes it.
Only for your teleport, like, not even for the kills or anything.
Hey guys, the next time I play on its defense, I need a mage.
Okay.
See what we're up against.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Across the board and ready for action. There's a Torb. He's setting up right by this door and a tracer.
I'll shield for you if you can block it. As soon as my shields go down, give me a shield.
Okay.
And hope they don't flank us.
Okay.
Mistakes were made, motherfucker.
There's a D.Va up top. She has a May or something.
Bastion down.
I need your love, Lucio. Or soldier, that works too.
Thanks, Bob.
Sure. Reaper behind us.
Tracer behind us.
Fucking yeah. Kidding.
Diva in front of us.
Or I fucking get shot, man.
I do not need you crazy kids and your techno music.
That didn't accomplish much. Of killing your Reaper.
I got D.Va. One of the D.Vas.
Ow.
Fuck you, McCree, oh, you fucking dick. I really can't wait until they nerf McCree because it's fucking bullshit.
Let's I don't think D.Va needs a buff. She hurts.
She does no damage.
She does a lot of damage up really close.
You know, while she's being super slow.
True.
Yeah, suck my dick.
That was a really good Pharah ult.
I've only gotten one kill this whole match.
I don't even care. I mean, we're winning, so.
I don't really normally care about kills as Lucio, so.
Can you heal me?
Oh, whoa. I can put a shield on you.
Really? Really? He turned
me behind us.
Episode full health, and he instantly kills me.
That's usually how it goes when it's Reaper against Bastion.
This fucking McCree, though. Time. Raising the volume. You must try it at will. Oh, come on.
Really?
Fucking wall.
No, he fucking flashbanged in the middle of that so I couldn't kill him.
Zarya's ult should be stunned too, because you've been sucked into a fucking black hole. It's literally the only thing that even remotely makes sense.
This McCree is not very good.
This McCree's really fucking killing me. He fucking walks sideways and just didn't get a shot.
He's been beating the shit out of me.
You just have the talent, McCree.
Well, I've seen him stun me, fan the hammer in the face, and somehow managed to not kill me.
Because you're a healer.
You can kill Lucio like that. It doesn't heal fast enough to get rid of that damage. I've got you in my sights.
Fucking bullshit.
Motherfucker. I do not like the sound of that. Or that.
It's okay. Tire only got me.
Those single ults.
Up the tempo. Get Bastion. I tried the 1v1 Bastion. It did not work. Even with shields, he just melted them. I don't want any of that.
Are you fucking serious right now?
Bastion is
stay dead. On it now. Stay on it now.
Oh god, I got made.
This whole team is super fucking aggravating.
I mean, we're gonna win. It's gonna be okay. Unless they get really lucky here. Yeah.
You say that, but we have a minute, and they've been really fucking good.
I don't know, we still got 4 whole meters. I thought he was in there. Motherfucker, I was getting shot by tracer the whole time. I ulted on them, but didn't help.
I tried to shoot him, but I couldn't do anything. Some bullshit. When the flashbang clearly misses you, it should not count.
Hit. Client side hit recognition, Nick.
Fucking hate McCree with a passion.
Fuck this guy.
Like, I really do. I want to go to their dev team, find out who the fuck made McCree, and I want to catch
that motherfucker. I hate McCree.
Save me. Calm down. But my barriers.
When he can literally six shot into Roadhog and kill him.
Alright, alright, we're leaving this crew.
Too fucking strong.
Oh no.
I'm gonna hop off to get some food, guys. I will talk to you all later.
Yeah.